Marvel fans, everyone, I need y'all to let me know what's up, all right? For real. I just watched Carnage. Carnage has a girlfriend. Who's writing this? I gotta talk about the black superheroes, number one. Why do the black superheroes, they don't get no love. They don't need no girlfriend or nothing like that. They don't need no supportive female role in their life kissing up on them. How does Carnage, a person who's a serial killer, he kills children, and last why he kills children, he kills women, and last why he kills women, he kills men, and last why, how does he get a girlfriend, bro? That don't make no sense. Carnage got a girlfriend? Loki got a girlfriend? Like, come on. And Black Panther barely got a girlfriend, the king of Wakanda. He's saying, yo, so what's up? Like, you trying to get with me? If that's what I wanted. No, that don't make no sense, bro. If that's what I want, you talking to the old king and you debating if you want to. He barely can get a girl and he's the king of Wakanda. That don't make no sense. Loki got a girlfriend though. Why does Loki need a girlfriend? Why does Carnage need a girlfriend? Venom, what type of girls are these? They interested? What girl is interested in a man who goes outside and eats people? He's a literal cannibal. And y'all trying to make that like, oh, that's cute. What type of kinks do y'all have? How does Deadpool, after his face got messed up, have a girlfriend that's still loyal like that? That don't make no sense. How does the gatekeeper, Idris Elba, a sex symbol, does not, you telling me the gatekeeper, he didn't need no chick? The gatekeeper didn't need no chick. You telling me Blade, Wesley Snipes, he couldn't get no girlfriend? Ain't no golf people in here? Y'all like vampires now, huh? So y'all don't like vampires. Wesley Snipes is a vampire, that's not cool for y'all. Captain America, he had a girlfriend before he dies, come back, and then he gets a girlfriend from the modern day. So she's into ancient, you mean, like, that don't make no sense. That's disgusting, first off. That's disgusting. All the fungus probably on his body, that don't make no sense. Iron Man, that makes sense, you know? That's realistic. But everyone's getting a girlfriend. Falcon don't need no girlfriend? You telling me War Machine don't got no girl? War Machine is the only Avenger who makes common sense. He ain't doing all this extra stuff. He does the simple, easy stuff. He disciplined. Oh. Nobody want to discipline Don Cheadle? That don't make sense. Nick Fury don't need no girlfriend. So Nick Fury, he's too cool and he can't settle down with no chick. What girl decided to get with Hawkeye? How does that make sense? Out of all the Avengers, you get with Hawkeye. That's the worst pick out of everybody in the Avengers. How do you go home and then you notice, that's when you notice, oh, I got the lamest one out of the whole group. You got Hawkeye, the guy in the 20th century using a bow and arrow to shoot people. Bro, get a sniper. What are we doing? Get a sniper. That don't make no sense. Hawkeye got a girlfriend. Ant-Man, a thief. Disgusting. Now, if he was black, they would be shaming him. You're disgusting. You're a thief. I can't date you. Get your life together. You have children. But when he's white, it's all cute and it's fly though. It's like, you so fly with it. You like stealing stuff, but I don't like that. He's a lone ranger. He's a renegade when he's white. But when he's black, he's a downbeat dad and this and that. It's either you a downbeat dad or you're just too militant to even care about love. Who don't care about love? War Machine, you tell me War Machine don't need no girlfriend, bro? He don't need love? He's just, oh, I'm with Iron Man and Tony and I'm just too I ain't trying to hear that, bro. He needs love too.
My name's Don Cheadle and I'm mad because I'm not Iron Man. I'm the Black Iron Man and I'm talking, man.
Everybody need love. And if Venom and Carnage gets a girlfriend, everybody else should get a girlfriend. Black Panther, it shouldn't have been no choice. She should have been married to this man. Blade should have had a girlfriend. Falcon should have had a girlfriend. He's funny. Fresh cut, always. Don Cheadle, girlfriend. The dude played, he's dead now. He should have had a girlfriend. Like, what is, and now Black Panther passed away. So now he's probably not going to get a girlfriend. Now, if Michael B. Jordan comes back as a Black Panther, you better hook him up with a girlfriend. I don't want to hear nothing. Oh, it's too late now. No. All these people randomly getting girlfriends. Hook him up with somebody. His girlfriend, he was just on some freak tip and then killed her. Yo! Oh, my God. So he was, yo. That's messed up. You better do him right. You better redeem himself and get a wife. Oh, y'all so out of pocket. Is there something about big black succulent lips against another big black succulent lip? Black love? Why does that scare y'all so much? What's so big about that? Are you scared we gonna take the shine once we go black? We never go back. Like, come on now. We the actual sex symbols in real life. So why is this not in the movies? Let's talk about why. First off, why is it so little black superheroes anyway? We the real superheroes in real life. We got people dancing, doing all these crazy tricks you never seen before. People dunking. Who's the real superheroes here? Like, come on now, bro. Stop playing. Y'all know it's not that hard. And Loki got a girlfriend, and Carnage got a girlfriend, and Venom got a girlfriend. Get Falcon a girlfriend. Get somebody and bring more black heroes. Like, this is weird. Like, come on, bro. Do something. Y'all not. Y'all not
talking about that. Nothing to worry about. Check me out. Look. I'm America's worst nightmare. I'm too black, put some fly, just like Buzz Lightyear.
Joe. Top of the slave ship. Popped up my chain and took it to Jacob. I gotta go play there. More than that bitch, like, nigga, we made.